Well, tonight we learn more about the history of one of the oldest hotels and restaurants here in the capital, Greycliff. Our Tanya Cartwright, Smith Cartwright, has this.
My conversation with Enrico Gazzarelli continues this morning over tea and fabulous delectable delights. He tells me about the early days of Greycliff, and I listen attentively.
I did when they told me there were only 17 people in staff. I just said, well, it means that now I will have 17 wives in Nassau to maintain. So with the fellow from the bank, we decided to start doing like a bed and breakfast, you know, like they do in England. Mm-hmm. No? And he was putting his clients over here. Mm-hmm. And then his girlfriend was actually over here as a private secretary to this Lady Dudley. No? Mm-hmm. So, and that's how I start. I was jump-packed from day number one.
Very
so then
good.
I decided to, beside the lunch, to go mm-hmm. With the dinner trade, and we opened the dinner, and then, you know, and then I had to invent a few things, because at that time there were some very famous restaurants, the Martinique,
right.
The Buenavista,
mm-hmm.
the San End, close by, and then Da Vinci down there. So basically they were the stars and the players in town, so there was very little space available for me. So I had to invent about the wine, about the liquor, about the cigars, about the things. So that's how I started this.
In the second of a series of conversations with Enrico Gazzarelli at Greycliff, I'm Tanya Smith Cartwright for ZNS Network News. Ching ching.
Ching ching.